Modern events have become clear by vindicated prophecies. History is repeating itself on the earth. God and man are being united. Ahab and Jezebel, they are married. Church and politics mixed together, as written in the fourth seal. The world has rejected the voice of his messenger for the last days. They have sat and drank and eaten the food served from Jezebel Rome. But in the days when the tower fall, when God judge Ahab for his sins, who is able to make war against Jezebel's false religion? There must be a people like Micaiah who look back to Elijah's word, that though the system comes to steal delights, they can't deny God's word, and they would say, blood. Hence, the word must be fulfilled.
Come, Lord Jesus.